details now on the Walmart in East Greenbush that was evacuated after the fire alarm went off. Officials say the fire call came in just after 4 yesterday afternoon. When they arrived on the scene, there was no fire, but there was a haze, we were told, inside the building from the heating system. No one was hurt. Everyone had to be evacuated from the building. Walmart there has since reopened.